All right, everything seems to be working fine now. Good. So, this is actually my second attempt at this stream. We had a lot of technical problems when I first tried this stream. Then I just kind of gave up on it, thinking like, well, I guess I'll have to stream tomorrow then or something like that. And then I'm like, oh, wait a minute. Why don't I just restart my computer? And that did the trick. That's working. So, that's me being stupid, and I apologize for that. So, yeah. I'm not going to do a last time on segment because I barely remember what happened last time. Instead, we are just going to move forward. Ravens versus the football team. Alright, I believe we get the coin toss, so doesn't really matter. We will kick, so we get it back in the second half. Why did I dive to the side? That was weird. Alright, mic test. Okay, everything's working fine. Everything is working fine. Maybe I could lower them. Oh! I'm gonna lower the volume on the music just a little bit. Oh shit, they broke through.
Portis with the carry. 3 yard gain on the play.
I fucked that up. Ah, there's now a bunch of people on him. Ah, I thought he was wide open. I was wrong. Maybe I'm thinking about this a little too much. I was thinking about it too much.
Mason with the reception. Gain of 42 on the play. And come we back. Moore, the intended receiver on the play.
Whoa! Okay. There was just a wide open hole there. I just need you to catch it. You didn't catch it. Okay. Come on, let's go for a field goal. Really? We can hit a field goal from there. How are there so many people on him and not one of them got him? He would have had that if I didn't take control.
The intended receiver on the play.
Would you stop with that?
Portis with the carry. Gain of 6 on the play.
Didn't fall for it that time. Oh, good.
Portis on the run. Gain of 2 on the play.
Very defensive game. I don't know what I think about that. Oh, no. Safety. What? And we're giving it back? Ah, lovely.
Recovered by the offense. The Redskins will start the drive at the 42-yard line. First and 10. Portis, the ball carrier, gain of 6 on the play.
You know, there's a part of me that just wants to let them get the touchdown. Just so I can get the ball back, because they're probably going to get it anyway, and this is just wasting my time.
Portis with carry, 1 yard loss on the play.
No, not touching it. All right. Yeah, I got it. And from no one being on to everyone being on him really fast. Ah, it's out of bounds. And now everyone's on him, and that's gonna stop him. No, he got it! Yeah, I kinda don't blame them for going with a run play right now. The one guy we absolutely needed to stop, and you didn't stop him. Still in.
Gain of 16 on the play. Let's go, boys! Lewis with the carry. Gain of 6 on the play.
Good job.
Lewis with the carry. 5 yard loss on the play.
There we go.
Must
be the end of the first quarter.
At the end of the first quarter, the score is the Ravens 7, the Redskins 2. The teams are ready for the second quarter. 2nd and 3. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Will.
Why did it take me to stop that?
Portis on the carry. 1 yard gain on the play. 3rd and 2. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Congratulations. Excuse me, I want to know where we are. Okay, 35. Oh! For some reason, I thought that was a passing play. I don't know why. That one's on me. Oh, lovely. So, hey guys, do we want to maintain the line? Oh, lovely, there's a guy there. God, how much I wish I could just say, no, we're not doing that. We're doing something else. I kind of wish I could just choose a different play. Oh, good. There we go. There we go. That's what needed to happen. You know, if I hadn't took control of that character, probably would have stopped it. There we go. Ball carrier, no gain on the play. That's way out of bounds. Oh, okay. For a second, I thought there was, like, an icon or something on screen that really shouldn't have been there. Can't really count on anyone to be where I need them to be to get the first down, so we're punting it.
9 yard gain on the play. Start the drive at the 29-yard line. First and 10.
Don't take control. Don't take control until after the ball's been caught is the lesson I've learned. What was I thinking? I told myself, don't take control, and I took control anyway. I don't know what I was thinking. Yeah, it's a touchdown. Back to the 35.
31 yards. Sam.
Well, it got Pat's first down marker, so that's good.
15 yard gain on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 49 yard line.
Not the one I was looking for. I was looking to pass it to R. I don't know why I hit the X button. Lovely. Come on, he's not going to catch it. I will accept and take the first down. Oh boy, throw it! Well, some progress is better than no progress. That's out of bounds. Nope! That's a touchdown! What? No. That was totally in bounds. Look, his foot hit the ground. Clearly. Yeah. Yeah, look, his foot's on the ground. That's a touchdown. You think I'm just going to sit around and do nothing? They're fucking monsters out there. Thank you. You can keep your justice, man. I got my justice right here. I don't know what you're insinuating on my end.
First and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line.
See, the beautiful thing is they have to give the ball back to us soon. Don't take control. There we go.
ball's incomplete. Or the intended receiver on the play.
Don't take control, don't take control, do not take control. There we go. Would an interception have been nice? Yeah, but that works too. That works just as well. There we go. So we're probably going to have like, no, we're not even going to get that. They're just going to run down the clock. For a second, I thought we would have a chance to run it back for another touchdown, but no. Okay. An immediate pause again. To switch my character into the quarterback position.
We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Oh shit, I need to be there.
Kickoff return 21 yards.
Alright, so I'm just handing off the ball.
Anderson on the carry. Gain of 4 on the play. 2nd and 6. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Okay, so I actually have to throw the ball here. I'm going to be looking at Williams, see what he does. Oh, it was caught. Yeah, we will accept that. He had the ball in his hands, but then was tackled like immediately while it was there. Does that have any effect on the... Okay, it doesn't have any effect. Just handing off the ball again. All right. All right, I'm passing again.
2nd and 7. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Williams is going to be the guy I'm paying attention to. Oh! Ah, fuck.
Incomplete pass. Williams, the intended receiver on the play. 3rd and 7. Ball on the 50-yard line.
There we go. First down.
Mason makes the catch. The play results in a first down. 1st and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. Anderson on the run. Gain of 18 on the play. 1st and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line. Anderson, the ball carrier, 3 yard gain on the play. 2nd and 7. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Oh! Ho, ho, ho. That works. That most definitely works.
Back 25 yards. Randall L. on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line.
All right. Let's get that ball back.
Betts on the carry. Gain of 2 on the play. Second and 8. Ball on the 29-yard line. Betts with the carry. 7-yard gain on the play.
The line of scrimmage is practically the first down line, too. Why did I stop that? Don't know why I took control there.
Gain of 11 on the play.
Hold on. I want to see this. Hold on. Did that go through someone's head? I feel like that went through someone's head. No. It didn't go through someone's head. It came close, though. Didn't even flinch. There we go. Than toughness. That's almost a first down.
Anderson with the carry. Gain of 8 on the play. Second and 1. Ball on the 49-yard line. On the run, gain of 2 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 48-yard.
Stress time. Right.
Incomplete pass. Darling, the intended receiver on the play.
Go.
Anderson, the ball carrier. Gain of 6 on the play. Third and 4. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Oh, would you guys shut up with your defense? Ah, he was open. Yep, there we go.
The intended receiver on the play.
I was hoping you would have jumped at the very least. Maybe I should take control of these guys.
Bet ball carrier. Gain of 2 on the play. 3rd and 8. Ball on the 47-yard line.
There we go.
Johnson makes the interception.
He got the ball back. Danny.
Anderson with the carry. Gain of 2 on the play. 2nd and 8. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Ah, it's out of bounds. I should have just went for the sneak. There was a part of me that was like, eh, you should go for the sneak. And then I saw him with his hand. I'm like, eh, he's open. It's probably a better idea. God. I am just a heap of terrible decisions today. Now they have to pass the ball.
5 yard loss on the play.
Well, there we go, run. Perfect. Maybe I should put him in stamina instead of toughness. Ah! I will accept that! Wait, are we sneaking this? We're sneaking this. Ooh, oh, fucking! Someone pick that up! Not! Oh, fuck.
Pumped on the play. Recovered by the defense. First and 10. Ball on the 10-yard line.
Come on.
Betts on the carry. Gain of 8 on the play. 2nd and 2. Ball on the 18-yard line. Betts, the ball carrier. No gain on the play.
Okay, so what I want to do here in this last quarter is I want to get that prestige or whatever it is out of the negatives. What the fuck? I feel like they should be more on the bottom of the screen here. Like stats or something.
The Ravens will start the drive at the 21-yard line. First and 10.
Come on.
The intended receiver on the play.
This isn't going good for me.
Mason, the intended
Thank you.
Receiver on the play.
Oh, please get a first down.
Anderson on the carry. Gain of two on the play.
They just completely shut down our offense. They just completely shut down our offense there.
Will start the drive at the 36-yard line. First and 10.
There we go. How do I have 1 point? I'm at like -8 right now. Oh, okay, medium gain, so that's kind
of
good. One. A touchdown while I'm quarterback would definitely do it. Lovely. And that's going to reflect poorly on me. Because our line doesn't know what they're doing, apparently. Oh my god. Go! Go, go, go! Ah! And just short. No, it went through.
Baltimore is lined up for the kickoff. Randall L. back deep to return. Kickoff return 10 yards. The Redskins will start the drive at the 24-yard line. Johnson makes the sack. Loss of 4 on the play. Second and 15. Ball on the 19-yard line.
There we go. Alright, now I'm going to ask my offensive line to not let anyone through. Thank you.
Anderson on the run. Gain of 2 on the play. Second and 8.
I'm gonna need you to do that again now. Guys.
Anderson, the ball carrier.
No gain. Guys. On the play. Third
and eight. Okay. 26-yard line. So much for my goal to... I've lost so much faith in the playmakers that they're just having... They're just running the ball at this point.
1 yard loss on the play.
Just blindly run the ball.
Stills makes the sack. 5 yard loss on the play. Third and 15. Ball on the 19 yard line. Grant makes the catch. 3 yard gain on the play.
All right, give us the ball back. Nothing I can do here.
Anderson with the carry. 1 yard loss on the play. Second and 11. Ball on the 42 yard.
Okay, I know they don't have faith in me, and for good reason. But seriously? This is stupid.
Anderson,
we need to pass the ball. Stupid motherfucker. Okay.
Anderson on the run. Gain of 8 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 42 yard line. Anderson on the carry. Gain of 12 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line.
Unfortunately, that has no effect on the prestige or anything. Or now it does. Okay, cool. Even though we're back to first down, but okay, whatever.
Anderson with the carry. 5 yard gain on the play. Second and 6. Ball on the 7 yard line.
I need my offensive line to stop these guys.
Loss of 2 on the play. The offense calls a timeout.
Let's go with the worst possible run play we have in this situation. Straight up the middle, because surely our offensive line is capable of doing that. Yeah, surely they're capable of pulling that off. Sure. Surely they are. Surely they can do that. It's not like they failed to do that on a regular basis this entire game.
They line up for a 19-yard field goal attempt. The kick is good. Baltimore is lined up for the kickoff. Randall L. back deep to return.
Oh, come on! There we go.
The pass falls incomplete. Jacob, the intended receiver on the play.
I honestly hope this doesn't negatively affect my freaking thing because of a kneel, something I cannot help at all. Yeah, I know you guys want me to take the knee, but I also kind of want to salvage my prestige here.
Second and 12, ball on the 18-yard line. Number 39 on the carry, 1 yard gain on the play.
There we go. Finally. Ah, too many people on him. Whatever. I tried at least. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm still very salty about, like, how low my freaking prestige got. And, like, once it got to, like, -5, it stopped being my fault. Because, like, what the hell was I supposed to do with an offensive line that couldn't stop the defense for shit? And the guy and the offensive coordinator just constantly throwing out run plays. What the fuck am I supposed to do with that? The second I hand off the ball to the running back, they've already broken through the line and there's nothing I can do.
We used to
Let's see what we got. Yeah. Ah, lovely. Maybe I should switch the difficulty back to easy for practice. Yeah, I'm starting to think I should set the difficulty back to easy for practice just so I can keep getting better skill points and so I don't start to suck. I mean, I already suck, but having lower stats isn't gonna help that. Yeah. Right. Yeah, I'm gonna lower the difficulty for practice and training camps and stuff like that.
Oh my gosh. You see that beautiful girl in the mirror? Oh my gosh, just look at her. She's so beautiful. It's me. Take a good look, got you from, got you hooked. It looks were a crime, I'd be the biggest crook. My sexy lips, dreamy eyes, look into my eyes. I'll put you under my spell.
Oh shit. Alright, so this looks like the end of the preseason. So I'm gonna go into the settings. I'm gonna change it back to rookie. I'll change it back for when we go to the next game. But I, as you guys can tell, I'm bad at this game. I need as much help as I can get. So, yeah. Excuse me.
Ejection action from my feet to my collar. 160 seconds invested through the danger zone. Double time and rhyming, stopping on a dime. With the ticket like you know I'm talking in my head. There he is, a broken from the subside way. I'm a fast up knowing that the fast lane pays.
There we go. He's wide open. I just realized that I might be starting it a little. I just realized I may be starting my plans a little bit later than I initially anticipated to. Oops. Cleanse that. Wrong one. He catches that. That's a touchdown. Busy work, busy work, busy work, busy work. But I got something for them. Wait till they see what this world is stressing me. Everybody's testing me. I just wish they let me be. Because the ones that I love, they in pain, saying rescue me. I just need to set them free. I'm so sick of fighting. So sick of blood, so sick of screams in my dream scenes to wake me up. The shit I've seen, no, you couldn't even make it up and got me in a state where I feel my mental breaking up. But I can't give up, I can't give in, cause the moment that I do is when the other side wins. So I keep fighting, battling my enemies until I reach my destiny, or there ain't nothing left to me. This world is stressing me, everybody's testing me. I just wish they let me be, because the ones that I love, they in pain, saying rescue me. I just need to set them free. This world is stressing me, everybody's testing me. I just wish they let me be, because the ones that I love, they in pain, saying rescue me. All right. What the hell happened there? Oh, okay. That'll work. All right, this will be the last thing of the preseason. Before we move on. Excuse me. Oh, I'm sneaking now. Okay, not the intended receiver, but that'll work. There we go. Excuse me. Okay, and with all that done, advance out of the... Oh, we're not out of the preseason yet. We still got more training camp before we get out of the preseason. Okay, let's continue. So, what I'm going to do now, I am actually disconnecting the headphones from my TV, and I'm plugging them into my phone, and I am going to watch some D&D videos. While I do all this. Because, I'm sorry, this really is just busy work. My overall went up a little bit. It's up to 74 now. That's a little disturbing. Because that... Something tells me that is all the increase I'm gonna be getting. I legit thought that there would just be another game and we could get the first game of, like, the proper season done.
Yo, I'm something like a liger, eye of a tiger, heart of a lion, spit venomous like spider, hand me the mic, prior to these wannabes and liars, spit a rap for Messiah, they the gas, I'm the fire, it's killer be killed in these streets that I scout, which leads me to weed in the mouth, and put my knee to your mouth, get punked like I'm the predator, ahead of ya, ahead of my time, I got news for my competitors, immerse your love, cause it's demanded, killing different rampant, 99% skill and I'm just kicking in, cause greetings to your disadvantage, swung in my.
All right, moving on to that. Busy work. If this were a let's play, I would just skip this and go straight to the next day or the next important thing.
Without the most trespassing, let us use the devil's digital desire. Let's make a symbol of the beast to the feast.
all of these indoors. You ain't never heard of four. Check it out.
Run, Lewis, run! Saving superstar to memory card in slot A. Do not touch memory card or power button. EA Sports, NFL Superstar, Hall of Fame. B, main menu. A, select. My apartment, my schedule. Saving superstar to memory card in slot A. Do not touch memory card or power button. EA Sports, NFL Superstar, Hall of Fame. Very sorry, but I don't really have much to say here. It's just training and rapid fire, mostly loading, if I'm being honest.
Advances. The
Alright, my apartment, my schedule, saving superstar to memory card in slot A. Do not touch memory card or power button. EA Sports, Pro Football, Hall of Fame, some text I can't read. NFL Superstar Hall of Fame, B, main menu, A, select. My apartment, my schedule, saving superstar to memory card in slot A. Do not touch memory card or power button. EA Sports, there we go. Defensive Chuck, press the L button while facing a receiver within 5 yards of the line of scrimmage to slow him down with a Chuck move. EA Sports, loading. Defensive Chuck, press the L button while facing a receiver within 5 yards of the line of scrimmage to slow him down with a Chuck move. EA Sports, loading. Defensive Chuck, press L button while facing a receiver within 5, thank you. Oh my god, Lewis actually got a touchdown from all that. Ooh, that was a mistake! Why is that guy going so slow even for a guy his size? Oh, I'm sneaking. I'm sneaky. I'm not very sneaky. There we go. Ah, fuck. I was so busy focusing on the among the receivers there, I wasn't paying attention to anyone who may have gotten through the line. Coffin Corner. Punters who consistently punt the ball inside the 20-yard line can earn the Coffin Corner role. EA Sports loading. Coffin Corner, punters who consistently thank you. My apartment, my schedule, saving superstar to memory card in slot A. Do not touch memory card or power button. EA Sports, Pro Football Hall of Fame, text I can't read. NFL Superstar Hall of Fame, B, menu, A, select. My apartment, my schedule, saving superstar to memory card in slot A. Do not touch memory card or power button. EA Sports, Pro Football Hall of Fame, text I can't read. NFL Superstar Hall of Fame, B, main menu, A, select. My apartment, my schedule, saving superstar to memory card in slot A. Do not touch memory card or power button. EA Sports, Pro Football Hall of Fame, text I can't read. NFL Superstar Hall of Fame, B, main menu, A, select. My apartment, my schedule, saving superstar to... Thank you. Alright, the preseason is over. I am going to reconnect my headphones to my TV. And... we will see how everything goes. All right, the season proper is open up to us. See, nice preseason. Nice preseason, kid. Now that's over, you can focus on the real deal. Same resume. Same stats, I don't know what I'm thinking of that. Agent practice results. Did my overall only go up, like... my overall only went up, like... 3 points. Fantastic. So is the video going to start playing, or is it just... this. It's just this. Okay. Well, my character sucks. I So, yeah. Let's take a look at the Asian directory, see if anyone else wants me now that I'm just... No, no, people still don't want me. Okay. All right then. Yeah, you know what? Due to the technical difficulties, we'll play through the first season game. Wait, hold on, I just remembered something. After this, we'll call it a stream. Alright, we're just gonna pick one at random. We're gonna kick. Alright.
Well, Ravens will be kicking off to start the game. Jones back deep to return. Kickoff return 21 yards. The Buccaneers will start the drive at the 27-yard line. First and 10. Allstott on the run. 5-yard gain on the play.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
Beck with the reception. First down. First and 10. All on the 44-yard line.
Let's see if we can stop the Buccaneers here.
Williams with the carry. 1 yard loss on the play.
Interesting. Okay.
9 yard gain on the play. Touchback.
Lovely. This is not a good play to go. Catch it, catch it, catch it! Okay, good. Woo, alright. There we go, come on. Well, first down, that's all that matters. Straight up the middle. Oh, this is a mistake.
Mason with the reception. No gain on the play. Third and six.
I should have gone for the receiver going long.
Right makes the sack. 9 yard loss on the play.
Good job, offensive line. Good job. Keeping those guys from getting to our quarterback. That's an excellent job right there. 5 stars.
Fair catch made at the 17-yard line. The Buccaneers will start the drive at the 17-yard line. First and 10. Layton on the reception. Gain of 28 on the play. On the run, gain of 2 on the play. Second and 7. Ball on the 47-yard line. Incomplete pass. Clayton, the intended receiver, on the play.
Watch the boot. Watch your eyes. Oh, why did I do that? Why did I take control?
Wait, on the reception. The result of the play is a first down, first and 10.
I took control of the guy and moved him out of the way. Why did I do that? These guys are getting a touchdown. It's taking the entire first quarter to do it, but they're doing it. Took the entire first quarter to do, but they got their touchdown. Now we have to respond in kind. I saw a path and you didn't. Okay. I don't think I'm going to be putting myself in this game. Mainly because this is the season now. This is the proper season. The game, winning and losing actually matters now.
Lewis, the ball carrier, no gain on the play.
Oh yeah, you know that play that didn't work last time? Let's do it again. Oh my god, the same thing happened?
1 yard gain on the play.
Christ.
fair catch made at the 23-yard line. At the end of the first quarter, the score is the Buccaneers 7, the Ravens nothing. The teams are ready for the second quarter. First and 10, ball on the 23-yard line. Williams with the carry, 3-yard gain on the play. Second and 7, ball on the 26-yard line.
There we go.
Scott on the interception.
Oh, boy. There we go. Game tied. We go. Oh yeah, right up the middle, because that always works. Actually, it did work this time. I don't know what I'm talking about.
The ball carrier, 11-yard gain on the play. First and 10, all on the 13-yard line.
Ah, Via caught that. Ah, he was open.
The intended receiver on the play. Stoke into attempt a field goal.
All right, well, we have the lead now.
Is good.
All we have to do is keep it.
Buccaneers will start the drive at the 28-yard line. First and 10.
Another interception. Why didn't I throw it away? Come on, let's try it again. Let's try it again. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, what the fuck? Decline. Ah, almost. It's funny. I'm not really good at reading who is and isn't open. Because the second the ball leaves my hand, it feels like all of a sudden they go from, wide open to having 10 guys on them. If we can get one more field goal, then that'll give us basically a touchdown buffer. Legit caught me off guard.
Williams on the reception. Gain of 4 on the play.
Just the immediate pass. We need to shut this down. It would have been so fun if one of my guys had actually caught that. Oh, yeah, I forgot the end zone. Yeah. The end zone is like what? 10 yards? They made that. We're still in the lead. We're still in the lead. That works. Oh, he's not open. Incomplete pass. Come on. We're going with the same play again. Ah.
More the intended receiver on the play.
Damn it. All right. Why are they calling a timeout? Oh, yeah, because... Yeah. Ah, fuck.
Incomplete pass. Keep the intended receiver on the play. Lewis, the ball carrier. Gain of 8 on the play.
All right, first down at the very least, which is good.
Lewis on the run, 5-yard gain on the play. Lewis with the carry, 7-yard gain on the play.
Ah, first down, good.
McNair on the carry, 5-yard gain on the play.
Good job. I agree, let's go. Oh, good job, offensive line. Ah, he's not open. And that guy was just standing there. We suddenly started dropping a lot of frames. I'm very sorry about that.
The field goal attempt is good.
Play football.
The pass falls incomplete. Galloway, the intended receiver on the play. Incomplete pass. Hilliard, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 10. Ball on a 34-yard line.
Ah, okay.
The pass falls incomplete. Galloway, the intended receiver on the play.
World, ain't no other option, boy, killer. I just see it. Yep, clock stop. They gotta give us the ball back.
The score is the Ravens 60, the Buccaneers.
Right up the middle again. We've learned nothing.
Lewis, the ball carrier, gain of 2 on the play.
Okay, good.
On the play. First and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Just keep Lewis running up the middle. It'll work eventually.
1 yard gain on the play. Second and 9. Ball on the 40-yard line. More.
Just keep running up the middle. It'll work eventually.
Anderson on the run. Gain of 4 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
There we go. There's another touchdown. Oh, come on. That was gift wrapped for you. Alright, 1 second. Something I gotta take care of. Okay.
Third and 13. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Let's see if we can't speed this along.
The pass falls incomplete. Ward on the cover.
I might end the stream pretty abruptly. So in the event that that happens, let's see here. Next time we'll be playing. I'm gonna try and go as far into this as I can, without ending it. Prior to this game against the Buccaneers ending. But should I have to like end it immediately and just immediately hit the end stream button? Next time we'll be playing Madden NFL 07 will be next week, Saturday, 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, assuming I don't have any more last-minute plans that get in the way of it. But in between now and then, you can catch me playing Freedom Planet 2 on Tuesday, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, assuming all goes well as I do before these streams. One more thing before I end this conclusion thing I'm doing here, in case I had to, like, immediately end the stream. I should realize that if I'm trying to get this done quickly, I should probably just run down the clock. Let's see here. Both on the About section of my Twitch page and in the description of this video, assuming you're watching on YouTube, there will be links that will take you to one of two articles, both of which list various charities sending aid to Ukrainians in need. If you have any spare cash, please consider donating to one or more of the charities listed in either article. People could really use the help. And I cannot think of anything else that needs to be said, so let's get this done. Well, that's an incomplete pass, which stops the clock. That's another incomplete pass, which again stops the clock. Clock not running, so let's get this going. Come on, hurry up, guys. Come on. Yeah, that sucks, but it'll work. Why'd I do that? I should have waited for the clock to run down more. Well, I can just continue to run down the clock for now. Stay soft, man. I gotta say, Ring of Honor's early start time for this really screwed up my schedule.
The Buccaneers. The fourth quarter is about to begin.
And we had that one play that likely would have guaranteed us a successful third down conversion. We're just running it up the middle again, because why not? Is the clock still going? Clock's still going. We're going to wait until the last possible second. Still isn't moving.
Will start the drive at the 10-yard line. First and 10. William, the ball carrier.
Got to get back in control. Mark. Ah, good. Well, actually, no, that's not good, because that stops the clock. So, I had him. When I was tackling him, he was being pulled back. Then another guy came along and said, nope, we gotta get him a couple extra yards and tackle him forward. Congratulations. This game's insistence on running the ball straight up the middle. It's basically the only strategy the game knows. Just run it up the middle until it works. I'm really glad to milk this. Danny. Keep running it up the middle.
play. First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. Lewis, the ball carrier. Gain of 4 on the play.
Right, okay.
Danny.
Fuck.
Lewis with the carry. Loss of 2 on the play.
Well, luckily we can run down the clock a little bit more. Okay, clock has stopped, so I really do need to just take a knee. There we go. Do it again. But we can't do this all the time! We're on third down now. And we're gonna do another kneel. Okay then. Y'all. And that is the game. All right, guys, it's been fun. But I have plans. My hand is hovering over, my mouse is hovering over the end stream button, and that's gonna be hit the second I see the menu.
That's the end of the game. The final score is Baltimore 23, Tampa Bay